I made these dehydrated apple chips that taste just like apple pie. And here's how I made them.
These are not your grandma's plain dried apples. These are so good.